Kamala Harris refused to take a knee with President Joe Biden at a photo op with the Golden State Warriors at the White House. Apparently, Harris is no longer willing to get down on her knees for her job.